A lot of my skater friends, they call me Boyo. It's my nickname. I feel like a good way to think of skateboarding for me is, you know, if my skateboard was a kite, then I'd probably be like the most professional kite flyer in the world. My favorite skater probably has to be Sean Anders. I just like his finesse on the deck. Yeah, I mean, probably my favorite thing to skate is like stairs or railing, stuff like that. You know, kind of like the harder stuff. So for the past like 3 years or so, I've been skating. I've just been trying to hit this one set of stairs. It's called the Monta Vista Staircase. It's like, you know, it's pretty gnarly, and I don't think anyone's ever jumped it that I know of, so that'll be pretty tight. If I had to describe my skate style in one word, I guess that'd be dope. My name is Miles McTurnley, and I'm the best skateboarder I know. If my skateboard is like the Mona Lisa, then I'm like the Leonardo DiCaprio skating.